Not only is it the home opener for the Angels, but on April 2nd, it's World Autism Awareness Day. And Jason Kipnis's sister works with kids with autism, and he felt like he wanted to do something special today. So he wrote World Autism Awareness Day on his shoes. He also has a friend out here who has a son with autism. Saw him earlier today, said he wanted to do something for the organization, wanted to do something that was right.